Hey guys, what's up? It's Serena from Thrift Diving. So about 3 or 4 weeks ago, I canceled my cable. Everyone kept saying, you know, you've got to get an antenna. You don't want to have to pay for broadcasting that if you had an antenna, you could just, you know, pull the channels yourself. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to install the leaf antenna. This is the ultimate. It's very thin. You see that? I mean, it's really no thinner than a piece of paper. One side is white. The other side is black. You just hang it on your wall. I'm sorry if it doesn't blend into your decor, but if it means I get to cancel my cable, who cares, really? There's a couple tacks. You can also put the little sticky pads on the back. Comes with a coaxial cable. Here's the Roku. It's really small, fits in the palm of our hand, and so far the kids have been loving it. So I'm gonna hook it up and let you know how it goes. So the first thing we did was we took the amplifier, this is by Mohu, and we connected this black amplifier to the back of the TV where the cable box would have gone. And then the coaxial cable is going to screw in there. This part into the bottom of the leaf. Okay, so now we've connected the coaxial cable to the leaf antenna. And it's got two sides. It's reversible. You can use either side. Whatever goes in with your decor. Leaf also comes with an adapter. If you want to plug it into the surge protector, you can do that. But it also comes out very easily if you wanted to just plug it into the USB. So we have installed the Leaf Ultimate antenna. We have it hung high up on the wall. We've got toilet paper, all kinds of craziness. It's just a cluttered mess. But check this out. We've got 57 channels. We've got NBC, Cozy TV. I don't know what that is, but we get it. There's Fox. So we'll be able to watch The Simpsons on Sunday night. We've got Baltimore TV. Channel 11. So as you can see, we've just got tons of channels. Yeah, we're not getting MSNBC or some of those like CNN, but you know, honestly, who cares? We can go to CNN.com. So yeah, I think this is gonna work for us. And all it was $75, a one-time fee. We don't ever have to pay for this again. No cable bill. So there you go. I think you should cancel your cable. So it's been about a good 24 hours since we connected the Mohu Leaf antenna, the ultimate, with the amplifier. We're getting clear channels. We have about 40 channels. When we first connected it over in the corner, we put it up high, we could get 57 channels, and now we're able to get 40 channels. A few things. I did notice some glitches. See, this is an example. This is how it's kind of freezing up. Now, that's something that last night when we were watching this channel, we actually couldn't get this channel last night. So as you can see, you know, sometimes you might just have to move it around, but if you're willing to do that, and I am, I don't honestly think it's that big of a deal. Overall, I think out of 5 stars, I would give this probably 4.5. I think this is a good alternative. If you really want to get rid of your cable, you don't have to pay high cable bills. I mean, we're not anymore. I think over the next year, we're gonna save about $1,000. So if you think that you wanna get rid of your cable, there's alternatives to cable. And if you have any questions, you can reach me at thriftdiving.com. Go ahead and subscribe down below and leave a comment. Tell me if you've gotten rid of your cable. If so, how it's been working for you. And if this is something that you have, the leaf antenna. Thanks a lot for watching and I'll see you next time.